I would say Avangjogia, because he's one of my best friends in real life, and we would just, like, even though we were stranded on an island and are probably gonna die there, we would, like, make the best of the situation and laugh about it and be goofy the entire way through. So I think that'd be a good time. And plus, he plays guitar, so he could, like, you know, make some coconuts and, like, for a little makeshift guitar and serenade me, so that'd be cool.